Hi everyone, welcome to cm.shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw a line of length 2.1 centimeter in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, I'm going to use scale to measure the length. So this is starting 0. Now by using scale and first measuring the length 2.1 centimeter by this way. So this is starting 0, so marking here, and now counting. So this is 1 and this is 2 centimeter, and this one 2.1 centimeter length. So this one 2.1, so marking here and joining this line and taking here a point on both sides. So taking here point A and here B, so AB equals to 2.1 centimeter. So therefore the length AB, so AB is a straight line here. So AB is a line of length 2.1 centimeter, and by this way we can draw a line of length 2.1 centimeter in easy way. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.